Alright, it's a cleric beast. How bad could it be, right? Except it's in this DLC. Okay, let's find out. You actually feel... Actually, no, feeling bad about attacking him with that animation. Oh, crap. Alright, okay. I'm sure I'll fuck this up because I have to learn a whole moveset here. Here comes an attack. There it is. Yep. There we go. Careful. Oh. Alright, having a little trouble seeing now. Not too bad so far. He's probably gonna have a phase change though, knowing every boss in this DLC so far. Oh, damn it! I dodged early. No! Ow. Rude, frankly. Yep. It's always with the aftershocks, huh? No, I missed! How did I do that? You idiot. What's happening? Ow. Well, that got me. Got me pretty bad. Alright, buddy. Just gonna put some holes in him. Give me those hit points back. Ow, rude. Ow. Come on. Uh-oh. I see that grab happening. He's injured, thank God. Ow. What the fuck? What is happening? What the fuck? He's in the ground? Why is that happening? Okay, this got weird. Oh. Sort of auto-tracks pretty well. Oh, there's fire on the... Shit! I'm walking in the fire on the ground. Okay, this got weird. Alright. Ow. Okay, what is happening? Ow. Ow. God damn it, how do I hit him? I'm having trouble getting close to him and actually hurting him. He covers, like, a lot of the area with his attacks. Oh god. Ah, fuck! Okay, the first part of the fight's super easy. This part, how do I hit him? God damn it! I'm getting mad. I just want to hit him. There we go. Ow, fuck. Fuck! I can't land a blow on him. It's getting frustrating. And damn, he does damage. And I can't go behind him because there's lava there. And I can't go in front of him because he just smacks me. No. Oh my god, I missed at that range? Holy shit, man. Alright, I'm getting frustrated. I just need you to die. I need you to die. I'm dead, aren't I? God damn it. Alright, fine. Sorry, I was getting really frustrated and angry just because I'm like, I was so close to beating him on my first try, and that would have felt so good. But suddenly I'm like, hey, this fight was going really smoothly. Suddenly there's a massive wall of resistance, so good luck. I went from, I got this, I got this, I got this, to, why can't I hit him ever? Because I can't really go behind him because of lava. Can't really go in front of him because his arms hit you everywhere, and he was just deflecting me every attack. That was rough. Alright, let's try this again. Thankfully the run back's pretty smooth, actually. There's that one guy at the door you have to get past, and the one hunter near the beginning with a shotgun, so I usually take like one hit, but it's not too bad. Let's try this again. Alright, we know the first phase doesn't amount to much now. Let's just try not to blow it like I just did. Holy fuck! Okay, way to contradict myself. Wow, there went all my hit points. Alright. Oh, what? Okay. Stop fucking up me. Come on, man. Getting that sweet melee range. What the? Alright. Why am I having so much trouble this time? I gotta injure him, right? Wow. Alright. It's getting a little obnoxiously dodgy this time. Oh, God. Alright. I think I should have taken a break between attempts. I think I got too riled up last time, and now I'm just fucking up. There we go, now he's injured. There we go, that's what has to happen, is I need to injure his limbs. So he gets vulnerable. Oh, no, don't get stuck in front of him. Damn it. Damn it, I'm blowing through my supply of vials so bad. Ah! I should have taken a break between attempts. I didn't calm down. Yeah. Damn it. Fuck. I gotta keep the attack up so he doesn't recover. Nope. Alright, I blew it. Holy shit, I blew it. A problem, something that happens to me in this game is that my blood pressure just goes way up and I get all pumped up and then suddenly I just can't process things properly and I fuck up so bad. I got so riled up by that last attempt because I'm like, I'm right there, fuck! And now I'm just gonna blow it, huh? That's the age-old Bloodborne and Dark Souls thing, too, is that the first attempt's like your best attempt for a few attempts, and then suddenly... And, like, you just struggle for a while after that, and that always happens. It's probably for that specific reason. It's probably either because people get all riled up by the first attempt, and then they're not thinking straight, or... They might be overthinking it, whereas their gut reaction when they don't know how the fight works is probably better than when they do know how it works. Alright, third time's a charm. Let's try to chill out. Let's try to chill out. I had it right last time. First time, I mean. There we go. Yep. There we go. Oh, shit. He's catching me. A lot. Trying to trigger hits with that's a little iffy sometimes. Oh. Come on. Oh, shit. He got me. If he'd give those hit points back real quick, I wouldn't mind. Oh, he got me. Oh god, he really got me. Quickly heal, quickly heal. Quickly. Oh. Fuck! Fuck! That went bad so fast. Alright. Damn it. I had that one, like, perfect for a while, but then in one combo, down. Alright, attempt number four. Just gotta do it right again, but without... Just don't get caught. Come on. Come on. Yep. Hide behind him. Get in there. Saw away. We gotta weaken his limbs. Oh. There we go. Successful recovery. Shit! It's so hard to see. This is one of those things where I wish the camera would back off more just cause, so I could get a better view of what's going on. Oh god damn it. Oh shit! That's how you get killed, that's how you get killed, it's that combo. Yep, there it is. So his AoEs are causing me problems for sure. The expansion around his attacks. Shit! Shit, get out of here, get out! Shit, I got caught in the middle of my attack. Ah, wow, I'm doing worse. I even have a plan. I'm having trouble with the fact that his attacks have explosions around them, for one. But also, like, I need to pick up on some kind of cues about how his attacks are happening. Because I don't know when to dodge, because I can't quite see him. But locking on seems to also cause me problems, so I think I want to stay not locked on, but I'm not entirely sure. Alright, come on, we gotta recapture the magic that happened the first time. Come on. Yep. There's the explosion. Yep. I do think I may have gotten a little lucky with ow! Jesus Christ! I may have gotten lucky the first time around with a lot of limb damage that I haven't repeated. God damn it, I can't get past his attacks. It's really causing me problems. Shit! Get out of there! Okay. There's the explosion. Alright, get under there. Get out! Shit. Failed dodge. Alright, heal. Here comes the jump. Here comes the boom! Oh, I missed. Damn it. The misses are so frustrating. Careful. Booty attack! Booty attack! I'm in your booty! Huh. Quickly heal. No! Shit. Visceral! That was not a strong attack. Shit. Alright. Oh, he's healing. Don't let him do that. Get out of there. Come on. Make him bleed more. Get out of there. There we go. Oh no, no! Shit! I didn't realize he had shifted. I thought he just fell over again. Oh, man. If nothing else, it's gonna be a short fight, that's for sure. This is no, like, 6 minute long Ludwig fight. It goes by really quickly. And it's hopefully him that goes down before me, but not that time. Hey, I got past the onslaught at the door without getting hit this time. That's a good sign, right? That's a good sign, right? Right? But yeah, I think the saw might be good for this fight though, because I think it does limb damage. Oh, I missed okay, we're just gonna forget about the blood echoes because I missed them. Get in there. Be careful. Not always easy to see what's going on, but I'm going for it. Oh no, out of range. Shit, back up. Alright, careful. Get in there. We need some sweet, sweet limb damage. Yeah, when he does these side swipes, it's super easy to dodge. Oh, he's punching the ground. Up in that booty. Up in that booty. Up in that booty. Do I have a system all of a sudden? I might have a system all of a sudden. Oh, careful. Uh-oh. We'll get caught there. There we go. Things are going smoothly now. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's what I get. That's what I get. Careful. Shit, he's swiping me. He's just grabbing, he's not healing still. And now he's healing. Alright, now we gotta be careful. Shit. Well, now I have a lot more blood vials to use in this part. He's doing that again. Oh shit, he got me. Careful. I have more blood vials to work with now, so I can take more hits in this part without dying. Hey, blood echoes. Oh shit, he's not done yet. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Shit, get out. Stop locking on, it's gonna get me killed. Alright. Gotta be careful here. I have more blood echoes to work with. Just don't waste these vials. Shit, I thought I could run past it. How do I avoid that attack? Because he just keeps storming you with attacks. Hit. God damn, does he take less damage now? Calm down. Fuck. God damn it, the AoE. Oh man. Fuck! Damn it, I'm trying to stay calm. But what do I do in this part? I don't want to start the fight over again. No! 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 What do I do? What do I do? Ah, fuck. I'm really trying to find an opening. I don't see an opening. He seems to always be attacking and always doing AoE, so you can't even dodge. Like, dodging the attack doesn't work because the AoE comes out of it and hits you anyway. And then you get stunned and it interrupts every attack you do. What do I do? Alright, welcome back, Hunter's Axe. I'm not gonna use it for the first phase. Just bring it out here to show it again, as a review. I think I need a longer range weapon for that second phase. Hey guy, you finished those guys off? So I'm gonna use the saw for limb damage. I think it's good for limb damage. It definitely seems to be doing the trick for first phase, so I'm just not gonna change what I'm doing. But I'm clearly struggling with the second phase. I'm gonna go with a long range weapon to try to hit him better, and I'm thinking about the primary thing that's killing me is that charge he does, where he climbs forward with his arms. I think I'm gonna try not to be too far away from him, because I think that's used to make him close distance, probably. That's usually what it means when someone charges forward in a boss fight. And I'm gonna try to go to his side if I can. I don't think he probably can't turn around too fast when he's doing that thing, so I can probably get around him. That probably is a weak spot, if I can get to his side while he's doing that attack. Still, easier said than done. It's great having plans. I think I had a plan for approximately 20 or 30 attempts against the ancient dragon originally. Hello. I will say locking on seems to be helping me more than hurting me against this fight, in the first part at least. By and large, I think I've got the first part down. Yep. Nailed it. Oh, watch out. Oh. Coming for the second swipe. There we go. Sweet, sweet limb damage. It's happening. Oh, you got me. Uh-oh. Stop doing that attack over and over again. Dick. Whoa, dude's got reach. Ow, shit. Bad. Shit. Oh, shit. He's doing a different moveset completely now. Oh, shit, I'm dead. Fuck. All right. Ah. My bad. I got him locked into that one other combo for so long in the last few attempts that I got totally caught off guard when he just did something completely different. I'm like, crap, this isn't the one I have the dodging down for. Alright, here we go again. Let's get this down. It's definitely no Ludwig. This first phase in particular, like, I pretty much have it down when I don't completely fuck it up like this. Yep. Rolling like a pro. Interesting that the third attack seems to always miss. Start your combo or something, I'm afraid. Ow. I need an attack to dodge. Get out of there! Shit! I got stuck in my combo. Damn it. Damn. Rude. Get out of there! Damn it. This guy's sassy backhand is causing me problems. Damn it! All three hits. Oh, there it goes. Man. It's amazing how you can feel like you totally have this fight down. And you're like, I know it. I know what to do. I did it before. I know exactly what to do. And I'm like, no, it's all going wrong. The number one obstacle I'm encountering right now is that this is fucking sassy backhand. Like, when he's swiping forward, I'm like, okay, I know the exact combo. And like, then every now and then, he'd be like, no, I'm doing a backhand now. And he's like, does that slow turn rotation where his little weak arm swipes at you? I'm like, no, he's doing it like three times in a row. Stop it. Do the combo. I need... All right, come on. The last five attempts have felt like they're going to definitely be the last attempt. Of course they weren't. Oh. Here we go. Did I not hit him yet? What the fuck? Holy shit, I didn't hit him a single time in any of those attacks? What? How'd that happen? Oh no, stop comboing! Yeah, no! It's definitely easy to get locked in a combo on this weapon. Where I'm like, stop! No, stop hitting him! You're gonna get me killed! Oh, I thought he was gonna do... I was looking for a different attack. Shit. Yep. There we go. Bleed everywhere. Uh-oh. Taking damage. Quickly heal. Oh! He's a sassy motherfucker. That's what he is. There's the explosion. Alright. Get in there. Get out. No! What? Is this a new one? Am I supposed to be in his hand during that animation? Because I was floating. Alright, he got me that time. No! He's healing. Damn it. All that progress lost. He's desperate to get me. He's falling over. Uh-oh. Watch out. Oh, shit. He's stepping on me now. Oh, damn it. Is that a new one? I don't like it. Stop it. All right, buddy. That fucking backhand, man. Causing me problems. Nah. Fuck. All right. Come on. Damn it. I just can't tell fast enough whether he's doing a swipe or a punch. And the difference is kind of a problem for me. Uh-oh. No. Get out. No, I thought I dodged that. Fuck. No. Okay. I need to stop talking is what I need to do. Shit. No. Be dead. Be more dead. Oh god, he fell on me. How do I get out? Okay, good. Alright. Penarax time. Okay, we're blade extended. Careful. No, we're in the fire. Ow, shit. Oh god damn it, I'm dodging directly into the fucking fire each time. Ow. Oh, get out. Careful. Damn it, the fire. It's causing me problems, man. Ah! No, no, don't, what, how, why did I dodge in front of him? Did I even hit dodge? Shit, I'm sorry, I'm losing my mind. Ah. Damn it, I just don't want to start the fight over again. I don't know why this fight stresses me out so bad. Nope, no, 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 no. Shit, shit, what the fuck? Let me get, duh! I don't even know what happened there. I rolled past him. As far as I could see on the screen, I rolled past him. No, no attacks were hitting me, but I got hit twice. And I couldn't stand up, and then I died. I'm like, fuck. I don't know, something's particularly wrong with me today because I'm getting stressed out and I can't process properly or something. I don't know. This game's turning me into a manic depressant, what's happening. Here we go again. Gonna try to stay really calm because I'm losing my mind a little bit. Uh-oh. I dodged way too early on that one. Alright, nope. Fuck. It's not a good start. It's not a good start. What am I locked onto? Shit. Sorry, I was locked onto something wrong. Because the camera wasn't even looking at the boss. Backhand. Bad enough of your sass. No, oh, what the fuck? The camera, chill out. You chill out, camera. I need you to cooperate with me. Oh, that hit me anyway, I guess. Here we go. Bleed everywhere, bleed everywhere, bleed everywhere. Watch out. Here's the grab. There we go. Uh-oh. Got stuck in my own combo, my bad. There we go. Oh! No! Shit. Get out! Alright. Careful. Do a different attack, you asshole. Uh-oh. Had enough of your sass, boyo. There we go. Thanks for the opening. Careful. Oh! Okay, getting a little hard to see. Oh, dodged early. Damn it, I thought I was doing another. No! Ugh! Oh, we were doing so good. Hey, motherfucker. Are we good? I don't think we're good. Oh, Jesus. I completely ruined that one. That wasn't his usual opening punch. Oh shit, that was an explosion too? He did it twice in a row. I thought that was just a punch. No, come back, come back. Need to get hit by my attacks. Oh shit. Shit, I got hit by all three? The third one always misses, I thought. I'm dead. Fuck. Alright. Alright, come on, we got this. We got this, I've been telling myself for so long. Yep. I rolled early again, but it didn't seem to matter that time. Come back here, buddy. Yep. Sassy backhand. Yep. Nope. Okay. I cannot see. Nope. Nope. No grabby. No grabby paws. There we go. Hey, buddy. Oh. Got it. I got it. We're doing good. Careful. No. I have to remember to not panic about the backhand. I realize the backhand does like no damage. It's not worth worrying about. No, not another attack. Okay, we got the opening anyway. Uh-oh. Careful. Nope. No! Okay, we're good. For a moment. Quick heal. Oh, what's he doing? You're getting weird, Cleric Beast. Heal. Careful. He's healing again. Alright, I can use this. Break his dumb legs off. Get out. Oh, he's not changing yet. Oh yeah, he is. Alright. 17. That's a good number. Come on, asshole. Alright, we got this, right? Here comes the fire. That's my chance to close. You know what? No. He's too close to the wall. I don't want to be near the wall. He's going to trap me in his lava or his attacks or something. There we go. Get next to him. Careful. Oh, shit. Shit. This weapon does no damage to him. Maybe I should switch back. Uh-oh. Damn it. Ah, fucking fire. No! Damn it! No, no! No! Fuck you! Fuck! Damn it! Nothing's working. Why is nothing working? I tried the axe. The axe does no damage for some reason. It does like 160. What is that noise? That axe is way better than that. It's level 8. So what? I guess I'm not using the axe. I don't really have other long-range weapons, so I gotta use the saw, I guess. But fuck, that... Where do I can't avoid damage. Like, it seems like you go to a side to avoid damage, and I don't see attacks hitting me half the time, but I'm still getting hit by the attacks. And I don't know why they're hitting me still. And I don't see any open area to hide in for even a brief second for an attack. I don't see how to attack that form, and it's driving me crazy. This first thing in the morning, this is the first thing I'm recording, I already feel kind of exhausted just doing this fight. So I'm like, what the fuck do I do? I don't understand what I'm doing wrong, and it's bothering me. Hey guys. Oops, didn't mean to aggro you yet. Well, at least this guy's gonna run out here now. That'll make him easier to go past. There we go. Oh! Careful. Alright, this fucker. I don't know. I'm just gonna keep trying, I guess. I don't know what else to do. I thought out a plan that makes sense to me, and it's not working. In the case of Ludwig, I think I just need to formulate a plan. Try my best not to freak out. So I definitely panicked during that phase, which is not helping. But it's just because I want to beat him. Ah, shit. Shit! I thought that was a 3-hit combo. No? No! Careful. Yep. 49! Fuck you! Come on. I'm trying to stay calm, but 49, fuck you. I should do damage with my attacks, damn it. Heal. Come on. Saw away. Uh-oh. Okay, cool, he's doing that. There's some damage. Son of a bitch. Feeling good, buddy? No! Okay, we got him. Heal that freaking stamina. There we go. Careful. 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 Ha ha ha. Alright. That lava's not great for me. Oh shit! What the fuck, man? That's so much damage, by the way. Fire resistance set my ass. Yep. What? Here comes the. Oh, he's spitting fire again. Alright. Get out of there. Shit! How many of his attacks have to be a fucking AoE, by the way? Get out. No. No, the fire. Get out of the fire. Huh. Careful here. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Fuck the fire. No. 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 Fuck you. Shit. Oh, fuck. This lava is a problem for me. Fuck, it's everywhere. It just gets everywhere, like sand. I hate sand, it gets everywhere. Anakin, I'm doing the world. What am I talking about? Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Cool. Shit, get out, 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 get out. No, no. Huh? Huh? No! No, you fucking fire! I hate you! Damn it! I can't even do my attack animations with a step without stepping in it. Damn it! No! No. Oh, you fucker. You petty fucker. No, I'm still getting hit by No, the fucking fire! Oh my god, there's every square centimeter of the fucking screen is damage! I can't move! No! Fuck! What? God damn it! Ugh! Oh my fucking god. I can't go anywhere. I have an attack, and I still get hit by the attack, and then dodge into the other thing that's hurting me still, and nothing. There's no escape from damage. There's damage everywhere. I can't get out of it for a second. God damn it. Come here, you son of a bitch. Come on. Who's a big boy? Ah, fuck. Ready? Alright. Yep. 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 Oh, be careful. Careful. Oh, he's punching the ground again. Fuck up that dumb arm of his. He's going for the grab. I'll show him a grab. Grabby, grabby, grabby. Come on. Damn it. I just want to get past the easy part so I can get back to the part I'm struggling with. Damn it. Heal. There you go. Nice healing animation you got there. It'd be a shame if something would have happened to it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Careful. Stamina. Yeah. There we go. How you feeling, buddy? Hey, buddy. Buddy old pal. Alright, here it comes again. This part. This fucking nightmare. Hey, buddy. Nope, get out. Hit. Alright. Come on. Yeah. Hit him! Why was I missing? Alright, stay calm. Chill. Oh, shit. Shit. Come on. Here comes the fire. He's mad. You big bad motherfucker. Get out of here. You dumb bull. Oh, Jesus, that damage. Careful. He spit fire everywhere. No. There it goes. Get out. Shit. You got me. Get out. Fuck, he's spitting it everywhere. Shit. I didn't know he was doing that. Crap. I did not know he was doing that. Get around the fire. Get out. There we go. Huh. Get out. Here we go. Get out. Get out. Oh my god, we're doing good. Huh. Get out. Oh god. Oh no, this is how I die every time. Shit! He's like stuck inside his loop. Huh. Back away. Get that full health. Whoa. Being rude, sir. Oh shit. No. Healing fast. Heal. Alright. Fire. Yes, shoot fire everywhere. I love that attack. No, don't get... What the fuck? Why'd that happen? No. Okay, chill. Chill the fuck out. Shit. Why'd I get swept into it, though? Fuck. You fucker. Spit fire again. That's my favorite attack of yours. Come on. He's doing it, I think. No, he's not. Come on. Here comes... Hit him again! No! Where am I? No! Ow! Ow! One pixel of health left. God damn it. Ah, I can't believe that happened. Oh man. Alright, come on. I've been so close to winning before. Just gotta do that again, right? Come back here. No, you don't. Don't you dare. That's not what you get to do. Oh, dodged the wrong way. It happens. Chilled out. Come on. Come on. No! Damn! Okay, that happened. Alright, buddy. Any of these could be the last attempt. Come on. Uh-oh. Explosions are bad. Get out of that. Yep. Oh no, he hit me. Don't do that. Stop it. Yep. Shit, the punch combo, that's what killed me last time. For some reason, I have trouble with that one. Uh-oh, watch out. He's grabbing. No! I thought I dodged... Fuck! Damn it, I thought I did... I thought I dodged it right. I need to stop flipping out, though, because it's causing problems, obviously. God damn it. Bloodborne wears me down as a video game. It just does. I look forward to Dark... I hope that Dark Souls 3 is still more like Dark Souls 1 and 2 than it is like Bloodborne, because they are saying it's faster, and I just hope that its bosses aren't like this. Because I'm tired of these bosses. I don't like them, really. They're really cool, but I don't like fighting them very much sometimes. I'm not one of those guys that's like here. I'm not playing Dark Souls games to masturbate over how good I am at video games like some people do. I'm here because their level design and their boss design are amazing, not because it's so hard. Oh my god, and I beat it because I'm good. No, those people can fuck off. I'm not here to be Lobos Jr. or whatever. I never wanted to be. I just want to play a really good RPG, and our Dark Souls games are great RPGs. But then Bloodborne had to come in with these fucking nightmare-inducing boss fights, and I'm tired of them. I don't know if I can do it anymore. It puts me in a bad mood sometimes, and it stresses me out in a way that Dark Souls didn't used to. I always feel like I'm thinking around a problem in Dark Souls games. Like, okay, I need to find a solution to this situation. In this one, I'm like, I think I already solved the solution. It's just so much can go wrong because the fight's so long. There's so much opportunity for execution error. I'm not here to play Devil May Cry. Come on. Take a seat. Alright, last phase. I used way too many blood vials this time. Ideally, I'll bait out his fire attack. Here it comes. I'm too far away. Shit. I let myself be too far away for that. Oh, this fucking attack. He's spitting fire again. Alright, cool. Damn it, he's already ready again.
No! No, he's doing this already? Shit! No! No, let me out!
I have no fucking clue what to do about that attack when it starts happening. Just die?
How did I miss?
Getting really mad about the number of times I hit him. This is for some reason a boss fight where I can be touching his hitbox with my character model. I can be that close to him, but somehow my attacks will miss, and I don't know why.
Oh shit, no, don't log on to- shit, 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 shit! Why do you take 7 years to stand up? I was just trying to get out of there. Damn it, that went- damn it! Fuck. I had it. I had the fight down.
And it was like, it's time to run away. So I turned the camera to the left to run away. And as I was I pressed the joystick slightly too hard and it locked onto him, which made me run towards him for just the split second it took for him to hit me again. And then my character took 17 years to stand up and he just trampled me and it ended like that. And I don't want this anymore, guys. I'm sorry. I just don't. This part of the game, look at this. This is amazing. I want this. I love this. I want to play that. And some of those boss designs are so cool. But I don't know how I'll feel if they announce Bloodborne 2, like it's actually coming out, and all the bosses are a bunch of giant beasts again that just flail their arms like lunatics everywhere and cause AoE explosion effects around their limbs everywhere. And like I don't. First of all, it's one type of enemy over and over again, kind of, which is kind of annoying. But at the same time, it's just... The whole difficulty being that it attacks super fast and everywhere is not an interesting challenge to me. I don't want to. I'm sorry. I love this series, but fuck. I just don't want that. Give me some big, dumb golem with an axe. It's fine. This guy, and that guy I met in the Chalice Dungeon with the guy that's like can sometimes not have a head, and sometimes the Bloodstarred Beast, and some of these other ones. Like, eventually you learn to manage them, and eventually you can beat them better. But god damn it, the flailing everywhere just gets so old. I get that. Obviously, I get better at the fights. And then I can start destroying them. So clearly it is technically fair because I can learn how to do the fight and it works. But damn, how many more times I want to learn this kind of fight again from scratch. because it just makes me feel bad. It stresses me out. It puts me in a bad mood. And I'm sure that some of that's just because I'm doing a Let's Play, so I'm trying to meet a schedule and have deadlines and stuff. Or some random guy playing Bloodborne will just be playing Bloodborne all day and whenever he has time and whatever. And there's no... Like, I have extra stresses attached to the fact that I have obligations. It puts me in a state, I guess. But man... And then there's those assholes that'll start disliking every video I put up until the next Bloodborne comes up. Cause like, this isn't that Bloodborne series, that's the only reason I'm watching you. And it's like, well, fuck you, man. You know the game's hard, it takes time to make these episodes. So the audience starts contributing to my stress, which feels great. Oh shit, why'd I do a power attack? I don't know, but vlogging seems to be helping me out. Shit, never mind. Hey, buddy. Get out of there. He's punching. He's all punchy. Come on. Hit him again. There it goes. Alright, this fucking fight. I missed. Damn it. It's infuriating, in particular, how easy it is to miss this fight somehow. Get out. I'm blown away by how often I can miss an attack against this guy. Shit. Get out of there. It's getting all slammy. Get out. Shit, that hit. Wow, he reaches all the way around with that one. Get out of there. Shit, what's he doing? I can't see. I fucking can't see. Alright. Get out. Quickly heal. Shit. Quickly heal. No! It's weird. This fight's easier than Ludwig, I think. So I'm just having trouble with the last little bit. But man, it makes me feel so much more stressed out and bad than Ludwig did. I don't know why. Oh, why did I heal? That was a waste. Oh, that was all around bad. Alright. Come on. I think I'm just being taunted by the fact that I got so close to beating him on the first try that now it's just like every single time I fail, it just feels like I'm failing even more. And it's just, I think it's some element of being just embarrassed at this point. Because I feel like I should have beaten him, and I can see all the dumb comments from people saying like, I only beat him in 3 attempts, why are you so bad at video games? God damn it. Get out. Wow, I'm doing bad again. Oh, what's he doing? Oh shit, what are you doing? Alright, I'm dead. Nothing throws off your rhythm quite like someone doing completely different attacks. It's like, oh yeah, he always does these specific combos. He's like 3 different combos, it's always those ones. And suddenly, what the fuck is he doing right now? I guess I'm dead. Hey, buddy. Yep. Buddy, old pal, if you could just stop being alive, that'd be swell. Come on. Nope, no grabby. No grabby. Oh, you got me. Get out. Heal up. Come on, buddy. Stay careful. Uh-oh. Whoa, what is happening? What? Shh, okay. I had no idea what was on the screen that moment. Oh, okay, I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm fucking it up now. Yep. Oh, careful. Dodge it. Go for the heal. There we go, he's falling over for some reason. Quickly. What's happening? Where am I? Why did I move over here? I didn't move my character over here. Oh shit, he grabbed me. No, he didn't. Alright, here we go again. Here we go, here we go, here we go again. I should've... Now get out of the fire. I should've known again. Cause here we go again. Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. Nope, here it comes. Damn it, you got me. Yep, no, get out. Shit. You're causing me heartache, bro. You're causing me, like, so much heartache. Get out. Yep. Come on. Keep swinging at me with that hand over and over again. It seems to work out for me. Oh my god, he just spun. What the fuck? The fuck? That attack spun like a fucking 200 degrees in the opposite direction. And it wasn't even the swipe, it was an overhead swing. God damn it, it ends so fast. Damn it. I'm doing so good for so long, and then just fuck it, it's over now, start again. It's like trying to write a fucking essay and someone keeps throwing it out the fucking window and you have to start over. And then you just do the whole thing again. And you're doing fine until that one part, and then just, it's the random intervals. It's like one of those buzzing devices someone puts in the corner of their house someone else they're fucking with, and it just makes it beep. But it does at completely random intervals, so you're never ready for it. So it's just meant to annoy you forever. Why is this boss bothering me so much? I don't even know why. This boss is very specifically putting me in a bad mood, and I don't know why this boss is so special. Did I have a weird dream last night? Do I have, like, background things going on? Because I don't know what they would be. I'm starting to, like, analyze my own psychology and wonder, like, what the fuck is going wrong? Like, what is wrong in my head that I'm freaking out so bad on this fight? Because I don't know what's going on, and it's bothering me. It's... Jesus Christ. I slept well last night. I ate breakfast. I don't know. What's... This boss is driving me crazy, and I don't know why. Oh, shit, that's happening. Going for the grab. Yep. Nope. Oh, fuck. That's how you die early in a fight, is by getting hit by those. Damn it. Getting stuck on his knees is the problem, I think. When I'm trying to dodge around him. I'm never ready for that punch, by the way. Ever. You fucking dodged that, you son of a bitch. Damn it. All that charge time and it doesn't amount to anything. Alright, come on. Come on, buddy. Trying to grab me? Weird that he has two grabs, by the way. Uh-oh. No. I can't even freak out anymore. I'm just feel defeated and sad. Come on. No, get out. God damn it, I'm blowing it already. No. Hello. Nope. God, I'm doing poorly. Doing so poorly right now. Why is that happening? Come on. Come on. No! You fucker! Hey, buddy, 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 nope. Buddy, buddy, nope. Buddy, buddy, swing. Buddy, 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 nope. Oh, Jesus. Lost track of that attack. My bad. Oh. Hey, buddy, old pal. What are you gonna do? Oh, he's swipping. He's swipping. Ah, shit. He really got me there. He's healing. Getting all up in him. Oh god, no, no, no. This is how I die. That's how I die. That's how I die. Heal time. Jump attack. Here we go. Yeah. I'm out of range, damn it. Oh no, he's healing too. That was the time to be in range. Get those hit points back. The hard way. Get out of here. There we go. I'm out of stamina. Careful. Careful. No! A miss? Oh shit, that hit me. I thought I was out of range of that. Careful. Oh, he changed. Out of the fire. Oh shit. Alright. Ride through the danger zone, which is the entire level now, because it's in the state, because fuck the state. Okay, we're not getting in that. The fucking fire, the lava specifically, I mean, is the worst part of this fight just because it's everywhere and it interrupts your attacks. Oh no! No! Don't kill me like that! Don't do me like that, bro! Damn it! Don't just all the hit points at once, huh? Get out of there, get out of there. Hit. No, 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 no! I didn't see that he was doing that, shit. Get out, 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 get out. Camera, wow, you were latched onto him. Camera was leaving me behind. Alright. God damn, this part's hard. Get out. Get out, 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 heal. Huh. Shit, shit, shit. Fucking, where am I? Where am I? Where am I? Where am I? There I am. Fucking camera is not helping me in this fight at all. Oh. No. No, fuck this attack. Fuck this attack. You done yet? Shit, he's not done yet. No, 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 no! Fuck. No, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. This fucking attack. Who died down there? Doing attack, bro. He's firing. Firing main cannon. No. No, no. I like my organs where they are. Uh-oh. No, get out, 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 get out. Get out, get out, get out. Keep healing.
Oh my god, it's over. It's over. Fucking fuck, fuck.
Beast Embrace. Oh my goodness. My goodness. That gave me a lot of trouble.